your wisdom is displayed in all creation, and the power of your grace is revealed in the lives of holy people, who inspire us to trust you more fully and to serve others more generously. In a unique way, you bless the life and work of your servant, Father Patrick Peyton, C.S.C., and made him a fervent apostle of Mary, Queen of the Holy Rosary, and Mother of us all. Through his intercession, we ask for this favor. Please grant it, if it is for your honor and glory, through Christ our Lord. Amen.